what's up? It's bolt gun time. We're going down to the Canyon Magrails. Let's go. Been having network troubles today. You know what? I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna shoot these guys first. I'm gonna stop for a second. I'm gonna turn down the sound here. Oh, that's too much. And then I'm gonna turn it up here. It's still really loud, but maybe that's fine. No, that's too loud. Hold on. Something like this. Okay, that's less ear splitting. I was doing video editing earlier today on the first bolt gun recording, and I noticed that the audio was much louder than I thought it was. I like the first two times I played, I didn't notice it, but now I'm noticing it. Like it's pretty loud. Or my ears have gotten more sensitive today. Which is possible. My ears do have weirdly variable sensitivity. I'm sure that's true of everybody. Some days I hear good. Some days not so good. Right. Enough for everybody. Line up. Oh, that's not a place I can walk to. Can I climb up this? Who is shooting me to my left? This guy. I thought I just killed you. What the heck? Oh, am I shooting at a health pickup? Okay. Probably have time for three maps. Just putting that out there. I'm sure if I speed ran through these, I could get a lot more done, but that is not how I play. Well, that's half true. I do like speedrunning. But not for a first playthrough. Alright, I want to try... There's nothing down there, I'm sure. But up here? What can we get? Kidding. All right, that's it. Only one try. Oh, almost dead. Wow. Gotta find health. Also gotta find ammo. Wow. Why are these guys not moving? Hello? Do I get to play now, or? Weird. Maybe there was like a loading trigger that I was standing behind. And until I cross it. Oh. Oh, oh, don't fall. HP. No, that's contempt. That feels like a place I can jump to. Over there. Down here? This feels like, nope. Okay, just kidding. I am ready. Oh, no, I'm not ready. Just kidding. Wait, I can throw grenades. Shotgun acquired. Now we're playing the game. Two shotguns. Okay, this looks like a thing. Before I get on that. I feel like I can climb up here. Maybe I can't. Right. Oh, not this. I don't like this. I only have one more grenade. I should not throw it. I should save it. From what I gather, the Vortex grenades are pretty rare. lot rarer than plasma ammo for sure. Oh, not this guy. Nope. Don't. No! Damn it. Am I gonna die? Yes. The answer is yes. I don't know why I didn't die. I'm not complaining though. I mean, technically I am complaining. Why can't I jump up here? There's healing up here. I know there is. Healing? I can't proceed with 8 hit points, I'm sorry. What is this? How did I miss this? Onwards. You try onwardsing with 8 hit points. I guess this is a pretty short maglev. Ah! Oh, this is my last save? Oh man. Alright, well that could have been worse. Oh, not two of you. Oh my goodness. Not a Terminator. What the heck? It was worse. Oh. Not funny, game. Not funny. What? Second. Yeah, wait, let me just transit over here. Alright, should be good. Cool, we have a nightmare. Let me just pull out my nightmare gun. Wait a minute. Oh. Cool. No, don't commit. Nope. Heavy bolter ammo. I like the sound of that. Going a lot better. Oh, not. Nah, nope. Just kidding. No. Dangerously cheesy. Oh wait. No, rude. I can't believe you'd go and do that. There's more dudes too. Oh, heavy bolter, there you are. Welcome aboard. It melted. Oh, that's a big help? Big help. Ambush, threat level high. What is that sound? I would like to jump up there, please. Can I do it? I don't think I can make this jump. Oh, I can. Something's behind you. What's going on? What? Rude. Let's go. So slow. Pretty sure I could just run. Only made it worse. Hey, I can jump off. Right on. Let's go up here. Give me the secrets. That doesn't feel like a secret. It's just a key. What? Oh, I'm out of ammo. Uh-oh. Worry, I will throw a grenade, thus solving the problem once and for all. Hey, plasma. Oh, hey, fast dude. Not this weapon. No, 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 I'm too fast. I'm too fast. Where did I land up? Oh, I'm here at the beginning of the tramp. Let's go round two. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. What's over there? Nothing. There's nothing over here. Why would you think there's something over here? This guy is very tolerant of me shooting him. Very tolerant. Me too. Can I jump over there? Ah. Can I jump? Oh. I'm not Not sure where else I can jump. Dragon firebolt gun. Maybe I can land on this. What does that accomplish? Not much. Wee. Well, I'm gonna be waiting here a while. Suggestion lost. No. That's not a suggestion. Should be there now. Oh my gosh, is it even slower on the way back? How much damage does the rail do? Can I just skate on the... I want to jump. I want to do it. No, I can't activate it. The button, it does nothing. The button still does nothing. What? There we go. Bolt gun. Shotgun. Plasma gun. Heavy bolt gun. Gun gun? Can I go over here? Some over there. We're platforming. Oh, this is just a thing. Machine spirit. Wait a minute. How do I get up? How do I get back up? Game, you forgot. I'm playing you. No, I'm not ready yet. I gotta find ammo. Also, there's an aspiring champion that I still have to deal with. Wait, they're not aspiring. They're a chosen. Plasma. This feels like a thing. It's not. Where does this go? Oh boy. All right. Show me where I've gone. Oh, this is the very beginning. Cool. It's probably faster to just take this again, huh? Nope, I was wrong. It is not faster. It is not faster. It's the opposite. Over here was pointless. Why did I do it? Because I can. What's up there? And up there. Wait, I changed my mind. I don't want to melee these guys. This is fine. That looks gnarly. It's looking at me. What did I just... Oh. Right here. Ah. The express elevator. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, okay. There, no. Open. What the? Ah. That's not ammo. Oh, it is ammo. It's just boring ammo. Hello. Hey, I'm shooting you. Rude. Stupid gravity. Who shoots at me? Big. Oh, come on, not again. Let's go. Another one? Oh no, that's Catherine. No. There's just not enough heavy bolter ammo in this game. On this level anyway. Here's a random question. Does the bolt gun need ammo? Like, that's a question about design. Like, does this gun need ammo pickups? Could they have just... Where did the Terminator go? Could they have just given this gun infinite ammo? Like, you still reload it, but... Would that really have an effect on the game? Maybe it does on higher difficulty. I'm pretty sure in the Warhammer 40K universe, storm bolt guns don't really, ammo's not really a thing you worry about. This feels like it's the end of the level. Plasma? Oh, I'm actually full on plasma? Impossible. Ammo. No, 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 no. Oh, come on. Rude. What is that? Mega damage. Cool, now that everything's dead, I'm ready for mega damage. Okay. Maybe I only have time for one more level. To the tunnels beneath. Is this the level where we get to find a flamethrower? Flamethrower? Nope. Not yet. Hey, I can walk through these. Maybe I can just walk through barrels and I haven't noticed. I guess maybe. Cool. What the? I'm gonna be up here. You stay down there and die. Strength 6, jeez. Plasma gun. Ooh, health. Ooh, small fry. Nope, that's the wrong gun. Ow. Come on. Rude. Heavy Bolter. Descend? I don't think so. Watch this sick flip. Cool, I guess you were right. Never mind, I need to descend. Down there? That looks like a pit. Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. I mean, that looks like a pit. Okay, let's just jump over here, and then we jump over here. And here. Oh, no, 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 no. Flamethrower, please. Flamethrower, please. One flamethrower. What were they even doing in there? That health over there? It is not. Oh, nope. Flamethrower, please. That guy jumped over my shotgun shot. Saw that. No, I don't want you. You can't come up here. Where are you going? And the sequel. Got him too. This feels like a secret. Now I gotta confess, I have no idea where I am. I've been turned around. I hope I have to go this way. Oh, that's a shotgun. Never mind. Oh, that's, what is this? Vengeance launcher ammo. Oh, this is the vengeance launcher. Okay. What is that? I think we're about to find out. Begin purge. What is this? This is like a grenade launcher? I don't like it. Strength is it? Strength 3? Maybe it deals with the Nurglings, though. What the heck is that? Oh. I'm gonna have to ask you to die. Oh, I'm out of that. No, you're gonna have to die. You cannot. Alright. Oh, I'm gonna die, actually. Need to find help. What? You dare spawn on me? Hey. Where's the big boy? Big boy, where are you? I only have 10 more seconds. Oh, there it is. Great. It's like he hid when I got the power up. Oh, okay, he's fast. Okay. Noted. Can I find health? The answer is yes. Find big boy. Hey! Not like this. No, 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 no. I know what's about to happen. Too fast. Too fast. Hide. Hey. What is this? And now the age-old question, where do I go next? Oh. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. I don't like where this is going. Alright, I have a theory that this is the anti-nurgling gun. What? that confirms that theory. Oh, that's a lot of plague toads. Did I do it? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that was only 14 minutes. Okay, so there's time for one more. Sanctum Manufactorum. We just have to perform the rituals of opening, of course. AKA pressing the button. Oh, what's above me? Oh, it's this guy. Potential heresy warning. What I say to that. Cool. Game just puts a vengeance launcher here in case you missed it. Sure are a lot of corpses around here. What's up here? Oh, it's one of you. Great. Don't charge. Don't do it. Perfect. No, don't charge. Yeah. That's the secret. Just tell them not to charge. Oh, another one. That's the wrong gun. Right on. Shotgun. This is so worth it. It was so worth coming up here. Hey, I remember this. All right, let's get out of here. Alright, fine, I'll just follow this breadcrumb trail of contempt. I'm sure I won't regret that. Wrong gun. Oh, that's also the wrong gun. pinata of contempt. That's a pretty good ship name. Oh no. Don't charge, don't do it. I'll never not say that. Even if I don't want to, I have to. It's a curse. It's my curse. What's up here? That's where I came from. Follow the trail of not blood. Needs a key, right? Yeah, missing key. Hello. Space Marine music. Fancy button. Yep. Fancy. This is where I keep my grenades. On top of my smokestacks to keep them warm. Of course. You can keep your grenades wherever you want. It's a free country. Whee. Hello. Oh, you're a corpse. Why am I... Oh, it's you. I need you to die. Oh no, I need to be over here. There are a lot of you. My key room. Oh, whoops. Huh, that was a lot more effective than I was expecting it to be. Plasma gun. Why is no one using it? Why is it just sitting there? Don't ask. What do I want to upgrade? No. No. Yeah. What the heck was that? It's just a light. I upgraded my plasma gun. Your argument is invalid. What is this? Ooh, this must be the flamethrower. The Meltagun. Sure. I mean, that's some good. I'm almost dead. Oh. Yeah, oh, that's not helpful. Hey, random question. What is the difference between health and contempt? Is there a difference? Did they need to be separate things? Could they have just been one number? I need a key. I will find it using my excellent searching. Are there arrows pointing me in the direction that I need to go? It's about time. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Okay. Hey, it's the thing. The key. There's no shortcut. I just gotta walk the way back. Alright. Oh, that's a big one. So I've got a big gun. Oh, I'm almost out of bolt gun ammo. I didn't know that could happen. Oh, melt the gun. Strength 7. Oh, this is just as good as the plasma gun. I'm not mistaken, this is the door. That is definitely a good gun. Huh? Oh. I missed the elevator, nice. Cool. Backtrack in. This doesn't feel right. I'm not supposed to backtrack over here, am I? No. I need to backtrack over here. Oh yeah, it's your nightmare. One space marine. Holding down the shift button. Ammo.
Kill.
That is overkill of the highest caliber. What the heck is that? Lord of Change again? No. Please, no. Thank you. Hey. Hey. I'm out. What do I have left? I have Vengeance Launcher? Oh, is this plasma ammo? It is. Okay, or that works. Super. Let's get out of here. Alright, Lord of Change again. I guess that's a good stopping point. I thought the bosses would be a one-time thing. I guess not. Hidden Sins is what's going to be the start of next time. We've got a cool gun. Melt a gun. We've also got another gun. Let's see how far they get us.